I am Martha Thompson. We are in Greensboro, North Carolina. This is my home. Welcome. My husband's family lives in Greensboro. He grew up here. So when he left Greensboro, we got married. We lived in Atlanta for 10 years. And then we just decided to come back. We thought that it was great for our children and our family. People in this neighborhood is just amazing. Just the houses are beautiful, and the way the yards are kept makes it really, really appealing. One of the things that I love about this house is the light. Light is very important for me. There's windows everywhere. There's greenery all around us. It's like being inside, but being sort of outside because you get to see everything. My favorite room is that little spot in the kitchen. There's the couch and there's the kitchen table. I can have my tea in the mornings and just look at the yard. It's just so beautiful. The natural light is great in here. One of the great advantages of Greensboro is that you can have everything. You have the most beautiful museums, and the architecture is also amazing. If you like to be outdoors, if you like to walk around a city, this is a gorgeous city with wonderful people.